Hello, I'm Jairo from Contabo. If you're launching a project and choosing between a managed VPS and an unmanaged VPS, you have probably asked yourself, what's the difference and what's the best fit for me? Let's take 2 minutes to break it down. A managed VPS means we, the provider, handle the technical side, from software updates and server maintenance to performance tuning and security. It's a hands-off solution that saves time and lowers risk. An unmanaged VPS, on the other hand, gives you a clean slate. You configure everything: server management, OS, firewalls, web server, security, you name it. Use a managed VPS if you want to run a production website with minimal maintenance, deploy business apps securely without hiring a sysadmin, or focus on growth rather than infrastructure while we, the provider, handle server management. But if you know what you're doing, an unmanaged VPS is the way to go. It's ideal if you're a developer who needs full root access, if you want to run custom stacks like Node.js or Docker, or you're building a test environment for a lab server. An unmanaged VPS gives you maximum flexibility at a lower cost, but you are also responsible for uptime, updates, and server maintenance. At Contabo, they give you real control, including access to kernel updates, so you have never locked out. A managed VPS costs a bit more and includes support, monitoring, and peace of mind. But it's not that what we are offering. We believe in performance, transparency, and giving you the tools to build it your way. So let's recap. Choose a managed VPS if you want stability, security, and support, but know that it comes at a higher price with less control. Choose an unmanaged VPS if you have the skills and want total control. And if that's you, come on over to Contabo. Both options are powerful. It just depends on your goals. And with Contabo, you can scale either one as your needs grows. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, like it, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and leave your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!